Okay, well, there is nothing itsy bitsy about the spider on display at the Great Wolf Lodge in Illinois for Halloween this year. Just take a look. The giant creepy crawly is made up of more than 6,200 balloons, and it took a team about 5 days to assemble it. Now, the spider's 8 legs are each 25 feet long and 10 feet thick. The enormous spider spans 60 feet. It will obviously stay up through Halloween. Talk about go big or go home. That is impressive and pretty much the only spider I'm into.
That's called that one. I agree with you on that, and that's really getting into this.
I mean, that's craftsmanship, and yes, it's impressive. So yeah, happy Halloween, and every day my daughter says to me, "Is it Halloween?" I'm like, "No, baby, not yet."
So close, not so yet. Close. Yeah. Just a few more days.